Daybreak falls upon a city that is just beginning to awaken. Waking up for another day, fighting for survival. Survival transformed into labor. Labor, which at Mansao do Caminho has another meaning, solidarity. Here, everything starts very early, animated by the first rays of the sun, from the morning dew, and by the awakening of life. However, in order to nourish the body, the soul must first be at peace, thus creating another beginning, which blooms from within the mediumistic soul of Givaldo Franco, a sensitive human, humanitarian, completely devoted to the spiritist cause. A man who one day had a vision that later turned into a place that is now known as Mansao do Caminho. Such social work is of extreme importance for the city of Salvador, for the state of Bahia, and for the whole country. The more attentive observer for the social causes notices the greatest plight of human survival within the less fortunate social classes takes place in the beginning and in the end of every existence. Therefore, the Mansao do Caminho is not only a temporary shelter, but a safe haven along the way and at all times in the journey of life. With a firm purpose to create more than a mere palliative solutions for these families' concerns, the Mansao do Caminho was planned with a definite mission: to give to these people the right to work, education, health, leisure time, all independent of their age, race, and religion. The chosen location, which is the center of a poverty-stricken neighborhood, had been psychically identified by Givaldo Franco, characterized by social isolation and violence, where more than 70% of its population lives below the poverty line. And it's here, in this area of 840,000 square feet of land in Pau da Lima, Salvador, that Givaldo Franco, aware that the social debts are simply enormous in this country, has been performing a remarkable social work for more than 50 years. Here, the most important goal is not simply to bring help, but to capacitate the members of the community to face every demanding and complex work field. The methods employed by Mansao do Caminho offer the necessary conditions to thoroughly assist the youth and the elderly, giving emphasis to education and health. The financial resources stem from psychograph books, CDs, and videos of the conferences and seminars conducted by the medium Givaldo Franco, let alone the partnership with some public institutions. The Mansao do Caminho also had the invaluable help of volunteers, without whom it would be practically impossible to keep it running. When the sun begins to set on the horizon, the city withdraws. Children, youth, and adolescents return to their homes, though at Mansao do Caminho, things never stop.
Ninguém, porém, como Jesus. Ele conseguiu uma harmonia tão perfeita que ele fez o guia e o modelo para a humanidade, como revelaram os Espíritos. Jesus é a presença máxima diante de nós. nesta hora truanesca de guerra, de anúncios de guerra, de violência, de agressividade, Jesus é a paz dulcida dos corações.
Through lectures and meetings with people from all social classes and backgrounds, the medium Givaldo Franco seeks to raise awareness in order to build a more just, humane, charitable, and happier society. Constructing is what nature teaches us and does so every day. Nature teaches us in wise and alternate ways and gives us the sunlight that nourishes life. Wise is the one who cultivates this gift, lends and shares this wisdom, and who is able to build in his transitory existence through the different pathways of life on earth. The Mansao do Caminho believes in all of these people to continue to exist constructing and doing good, because the sun rises every day, and so does the rest of humanity.